hope it's not caused you discomfort. I'm a huge fan of X-Files, but it couldn't be so great without your character. I'm very impressed with how talented you played it. I'm very hopeful you will have many more times gladness with new roles. If it's possible, please send for me and my friend Oleg your autographed photos. For us, it's very important. I'm very sorry, but in our country, it's very difficult to find foreign postage stamps, so I don't know how to pay for sending a reply. Thank you for some attention and biggest work that you did. From all my heart, I wish you good luck, happiness, and health. And sorry if my letter is any mistake, because I'm not very good speaking English.
You know, it's funny.
Next for our show that's 22 years old.
It's funny how these little things reach out and touch you, you know. There's all the need and desire to work as an actor, to keep on working, to keep the plates, you know, spinning and all that business, you know. I was in Northern Ireland, and I had a little boy come up to me, stuck a letter in my hand, and then he ran away. And I looked up and said, Dear Mulder and Scully. There was evil in Ireland. The police, the government won't do anything, and the police, the police can't do anything, and the government keeps having talks. The police can't say this. And I got all teared up, right? Because here's this little boy hoping that, you know, we can help him. And this is, they have this sort of, there's a sort of kind of responsibility that comes with being on a show to some extent. It sounds kind of crazy, responsibility, but to not only to treat the people that you see and watch the show and to support you, to treat them well, but also like it's a bigger thing somehow, and I can't quite put my finger on it to explain it to you, but it becomes a bigger thing than just the show itself, and people really kind of believe it, and they put their faith in it, and you know, this kid hopes that they can come and literally, I mean, he wasn't joking, right? They can come and help us, come and help free us, you know, it's amazing, and to be able to be a part of that is pretty special. Really.
Well, I